heterosexual men have a big burden that we put on ourselves, which is that we want to be identified as heterosexual men. We're the only ones that care. We're the only sexual group that gives a shit that we are not mistaken for anything else. Nobody else cares. I don't know any women that are worried someone will think they're a lesbian. I've never heard a gay guy say, everybody's gonna think I'm straight. It just doesn't happen. We're the only ones that care. And it's a drag for us because there's a lot of things that we maybe could do that might be nice. But we can't because someone will think we're gay. We can't even throw some words around. You can't really throw wonderful around so much. You can't say wonderful unless you say it like in a gay voice to be funny. Oh, it was wonderful. Like, you can do that. Like, I would never really say that. No, but it was wonderful. It was. I can't just say that about anything. No, that strip club was wonderful. It was wonderful.